And now, ASAP Science presents the elements of the periodic table.
There's hydrogen and helium, then lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, nitrogen all through the air, with oxygen so you can breathe, and fluorine for your pretty teeth, neon to light up the signs, sodium for salty times,
magnesium,
aluminium, silicon,
phosphorus,
then sulfur, chlorine, and argon,
potassium,
and calcium so you'll grow strong,
scandium,
titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese. This is the periodic table, noble gas is stable. Halogens and alkali react aggressively. Each period we'll see new outer shells. Well, electrons are added, moving to the right. Iron is the 26th, and cobalt, nickel coins you get. Copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and arsenic. Selenium and bromine film. Well, krypton helps light up your room. Rubidium and strontium, then yttrium, zirconium,
niobium,
molybdenum, technetium,
ruthenium,
rhodium, palladium,
silverware,
then cadmium and indium,
tin cans,
antimony, then tellurium, and iodine, and xenon, and then cesium, and
Beryllium is 56, and this is where the table splits, where lanthanides have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62,
samarium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, holmium, erbium, thulium, ytterbium, lutetium. Hafnium, tantalum, tungsten, then we're on to rhenium, osmium, and iridium, platinum, gold, to make you rich till you grow old, mercury, to tell you when it's really cold,
thallium,
and lead, then bismuth for your tummy,
polonium,
astatine would not be yummy,
radon,
francium will last a little time,
radium,
then actinize at 89.
This is the periodic table, noble gas is stable, halogens and alkali react aggressively. Each period we'll see new outer shells, but electrons are to the right.
Actinium, thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, americium, curium, berkelium, californium, isenium, fermium, and alivium, nobelium, lawrenceum, rutherfordium, wm, cesium, borium, hessium, meitnerium, darcidium, ruthenium, copper, dysium,
onatrium, flerovium, onanpentium, livermorium, onanseptium, onanoctium, and then we're done.
Like the song? Be sure to check it out on iTunes and Bandcamp. Links are in the description. And subscribe for more awesome weekly science videos.